What?
This is what 39 degrees in Florida is like. And it's so hot in my house.
Mm-hmm.
ingredients you will need.
Unrolled.
Busted.
Unrolled.
Bro, is that a YouTube video?
What the?
Make the pie crust. Smash it.
Smear it all around.
Pie crust.
Is that even real? Two or three of the fake meat.
Swirl some of that chipotle sauce.
Spread it.
Smush.
Gay, crush it.
Doesn't even look fake.
Put the impossible meat in the pie.
Taco Bell, tie, go.
Another swirl of chipotle sauce.
Ooh, cheese.
Fiesta cheese, to be exact.
Put that shit in the oven.
Ooh. Wow.
Add your lettuce.
Taco Bell hot sauce.
Damn, could you cut me a slice?
I want a piece too.
Top it off with your favorite salsa.
Taco Bell pie.
Taste test. Taco Bell pie. Dropping the recipe Monday.
Never. Gatekeeping recipe.
We're not dropping the recipe. You just gotta watch the video and figure out yourself. Yeah. Let's see. It's good, what do you think?
Very good.
It's really good, actually. Holy shit. 10 out of 10. And we use impossible meat. Just to let you know.
Save the cows.
Impossible.
Pineapple, strawberries, orange juice, and a little bit of vodka.
Blend.
Ooh, that looks so good.
I scared him.
Garlic bread.
He's a phony. He's a phony. Not even a real chef.
One garlic bread. Two garlic. Three garlic bread. Four, five garlic bread. Six garlic bread. Seven garlic bread. Eight garlic bread. Is that all? Eight garlic bread. Nine garlic bread. Ten garlic bread.
Personally, I don't give a fuck how big a bitch is. Cause the bigger they is, the harder they fall. Every time you fight somebody, you always say that you win. Bitch, you don't always win. You fucking tired.
I know my body. Like, you know
no, no, you
are
tired. You got love handles.
I know my body.
You can't fight for more than 15 seconds. Yeah, you can't fight for more than 15 seconds.
Don't eat some
tired.
What?
What?
Huh?
Huh?
Wow.
Hi, we're back on this Monday morning. Today I'm going to make you guys something quick through the screen, because I don't feel like being over here, so you guys are going to get a different view of everything. Today we're going to make the Red Velvet Macchiato, because why not? Most of you guys like something that's cute anyway, so let's spice it up and get started right now. Got it. Here we are. Triple layer. Looks kind of cute. We're gonna try this shit out right now. Give it a little stir. But that sounded nice. Alright. Dear God. Okay. It's not bad. It's a little bitter. It's a little bitter for my taste. I like my shit sweet as fuck, but it's still cute. It's pink-ish. I'm sure from this quality, it's not as good as right here, but hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Yeah, catch you guys on the flip.
I did end up throwing it away. It just needs something else. Sugar. Spice, something. Hello. I'm gonna end this video right here because I didn't really do an outro because that's kind of how my life works. I cut all my hair off, as you guys can see. ball-headed. I promise I didn't shovel my hair in this damn thing. Love you guys so much. Like, subscribe. Because if you don't, I'll find you. And I'll beat your fucking nose. Love you guys so much. Like, subscribe. Tell your friend to tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend about me. Because if you don't, you're lame. And so is your mother. I said it. Like and subscribe. So I can get out of this cafe. Please. Because you know what? I can't do this much longer now. It's boring here. There ain't nothing going on. Anyways. Bye.
I know we just met, but